Welcome back, refugees. Last night we drove into Quartzsite late, so this morning we needed to go fill up with propane, come back and set up our site for the next month.
Stay way over to the left.
Like I said, I'll throw a quick wash on this left side and we'll put the fly down out. That stays up. That one's not fun. Just that one back there.
I was gonna get some here at Russell's and then,
yeah.
And then Russell's not here, so. Okay, and then release the gray water, and now we can turn on. Good job.
When we got to Quartzsite, we noticed that the roof had pulled apart over the slide out. As you can see, Bill had to drill some holes and install some stainless screws and fixed it. We had the same thing happen over the bedroom window a couple years ago.